In his 2020 budget proposal, President Trump calls for cutting National Science Foundation funding by $1 billion.
Due to budget cuts, Bill Nye the Science Guy will not be seen tonight. Instead, it's
Ted Rye the Science Funding Cut Guy.
Look, it's there. Now it's gone. Now it's back again. How's that work? Oh, hello, kids. Today we'll talk about the weather and what causes thunder and lightning with our friend Ella here.
What does cause thunder and lightning, Mr. Science Funding Cut Guy?
Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it's God bowling, maybe it's angels moving furniture. You ask too many questions.
Isn't scientific curiosity good?
Spoken like a true witch. I'll have you burned at the stake!
Ted Rye, the Science Funding Cut Guy.
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.